Hang on, Boozer. I'm coming. Fine, gotta blow my way in. Yes, do it. is. Goddamn, Melissa, come on! Come on, you sons of bitches. Sons of bitches, get the hell out of my way! Booze, are you there? Come back. Booze, man, come back.
Deke, is that you? Got movement here, goddammit! Addy, get wounded inside.
Boozer!
Deke, I hear you, brother. We sure could use you about now. Get him inside! Move, dammit, move! Look out!
I'm coming, Boozer, I'm almost there. Schizo, he's there, Boozer, he's coming for you.
They're coming in through the gate! Go! Let him come, Deke. Let him come.
Boozer! Damn it! Ricky, Lost Leg Camp, come in. Ricky, Iron Mike, come in.
Shit. Deke, you're alive. Schizo said you were dead. Fine, Schizo.
Hey! They're pulling out. They're on the run.
We got him. We got him.
Where's Schizo? Has anyone seen Schizo?
We did it.
Right
man.
On, yeah. Dude.
Go after him. Don't let him get away. Kill every goddamn one.
For him. No one's seen him.
Hey, come on. We gotta go.
Hey, don't worry. We're gonna find that asshole.
Deke, thank God. Come on.
Ricky, what's going on?
It's Iron Mike. He got shot.
Hey, you lazy son of a bitch. I wanted to see if you wanted to go fishing. We got a camp to feed.
You found her?
Found her?
Your old lady.
Yeah, Mike, she's right outside.
She's here?
Yeah. Yeah, look, I couldn't have done this without your help.
I want to meet her. Gotta be a hell of a gal to go through all that trouble. God, no, like my little best.
Okay. Here, Mike. Here. Mike, I want you to take this.
I don't want it. I can't.
I was
wrong, Deke. No, 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 we can keep this together, Mike. We just, you get back on your feet, you'll
tournament. I was wrong.
No easy way to say this. All right, Mike's dead. He tried to stop Schizo when the militia were pulling out. Iron Mike being Iron Mike. Tried to reason with him, and... Okay. Yeah, shut up! Shut up! This ain't no eulogy. Iron Mike wouldn't want that. We don't have time for this because the men that we killed today... Well, there's more where that came from. A lot more. I've been to their camp. I've seen their army. And when they come back here, they're gonna slaughter each and every one of them. Who's they gonna try? Unless we hit them first.
Hey! Hey, shut up! Shut up! Listen to him. Iron Mike trusted him, so you have to trust him!
No, 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 I'm sorry. You know what? I can't do this. I'm not Iron Mike. I'm a goddamn driver.
You're right. There's a road.
No, I'm not fucking leaving. Look at me. Listen. All right. Find Boozer. Tell him to meet me in my cabin. Okay, so I found this in a survivalist bunker.
Wait, this is...
Yeah. We're gonna need a truck. Something big, something like a dump truck. And we're gonna fill it full of,
Ammonium nitrate?
Yep. We're gonna mix it with 100 gallons of creosote.
A fertilizer truck bomb. That's your plan.
Oh, my God.
The militia have turned this entire island into a fortress. Now, you got civilians in the caves. You got the labor force and those considered unfit to serve in this survivor camp. And you got the armory and the garrison right by the main gate. We hit that. You tear out the heart of the colonel's militia.
What about Sarah?
Well, she's in the caves. It's what the colonel calls the Ark.
How do you know that they're not just gonna kill everybody? Sarah and everyone else.
I don't, but I figure that the explosion will cause so much confusion and chaos that they're... I can go in, I can find her, I can get her out before they know what hit her. Look, this isn't about just Sarah anymore. The colonel has declared war on all of us, and he's got an army to back him up. Just the first casualties in that war. It's gonna be a short one unless we hit them first. I didn't say it was a good plan.
No, it's a really shitty one,
Nick. You with me, brother?
Oh, I wouldn't miss it.
Okay. Well, we're not gonna be able to do it alone.
If anyone wants to join in, you hit him at the south gate. Mm-hmm. Because when the explosion happens, all the militia, they're gonna rush up toward the main gate.
Mm-hmm. All right, we're gonna need some supplies. Crazy asses.
How's How's it coming?
Back up.
Hey, Deke.
Hey. What's this?
Oh, ask him.
Well, truck's as big as a tank, right?
Uh-huh.
I figured. Might as well turn her into one.
Holy shit. is this ready?
Well, let's see, Deke.
Time to fill her up.
I know where to find some fertilizer. I'll radio when I'm ready.
Okay.
I worked at the Humane Society, had a small office and a dog pen outside of Sisters. Had
Deke. Strays mostly. What's been keeping you away so long?
How's life treating you, Blair?
Good choice. Good one. Yep, that's nice. Okay. Okay. Deke, take care now.
She was rabid. Worse than that. Her fur started falling out.
Deacon St. John, how've you been?
Buzz, how you doing?
Check back. Stop by anytime.
So what's your plan?
I'm thinking we can find all the fertilizer we need over at the Iron Butte Ranch.
Iron Butte Ranch?
Yeah, I mean, it's not like Jesse and his rippers are gonna need it anymore. I mean, this place used to be a golf resort, yeah? They've gotta have maintenance area, you know, lawnmowers and,
fertilizer. Goddamn right.
Yeah, I'm gonna head over there right now. When it's clear, I'm gonna radio you and Ricky to bring the truck in.
You got it, brother. All right, Boozer out.
DQ there?
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here.
I just wanted to say thank you for coming back to help us.
I'm just sorry I was too late.
You weren't. We'll stop him. Skizzo, we're gonna stop him, right?
Yeah, we're gonna stop him.
I wanted to say I'm sorry about about Sarah. I can't imagine what you must be going through losing someone twice like that.
Hey, I haven't lost her yet. We're building a really big bomb, remember?
Well, we're glad to have you back. Lost Lake needs you.
Hey, Ricky, it wasn't his fault. You know, Iron Mike, I mean, he was only trying to do the right thing.
I know. Ricky, help.
Deke, you there?
Schizo. Oh, you got some nerve calling me.
Bro, there you are. You gotta listen. Look, I tried to stop him. I did. Shooting Iron Mike. I did not want it to go down like that, bro.
Captain, the Colonel wants to see you right away.
Yeah, look, I'll tell him I'll be right there.
Captain. Didn't take you long to lie your way into a promotion.
This army crap is all bullshit and you know it. But bro, you gotta listen to me.
I'm not your bro, Schizo.
Fair enough. I just wanted you to know. Look, when Corey busted you out, the colonel, he went crazy. Thought she was in on it. He lost his goddamn mind. He went after Lieutenant Whitaker. He was gonna kill her, Deke. Deke!
Yeah, I'm listening.
But I stopped him, Deke. I did. I told him that all that poison shit she's cooking up, maybe we use it to kill the freaks, but maybe we don't. Maybe there's an enemy camp. Maybe they got one water supply. Maybe dumping a gallon of hemlock into that, maybe that solves a lot of problems. Anyway, Colonel, he likes that idea. So he puts me in charge of the Ark. Wants me to keep it safe. She reports...
What do you want, Schizo?
Bro, I just wanted to warn you. They're coming. I can't stop. They're coming, and this time the Colonel's bringing the whole damn house.
Well, let him. We're not going anywhere. And when he comes, this time, we'll be ready for him.
Hey, Deke. Captain, I'll be there, goddammit! Now get out! Hey, Deke. Look, I gotta go. But, I'll tell Lieutenant Whitaker that you send your best wishes. Captain Sarkozy signing off.
Oh, goddamn you, Schizo. Hey, how many drifters you guys murder today, huh? Yeah, I can tell by looking at you.
Deer crossing. Wow, that's not too smart, even without the traffic.
Shit! No, it's a horde. It's a horde. I'm gonna have to clear this before we... shit! No, it's a horde. It's a horde. Shit! No, it's a horde. It's a horde.
Anyway, I was saying.
Shit! No, it's a horde. It's a horde. I'm gonna have to clear this before Ricky can get in, or she's gonna pull them all down on us.
Boozer, tell Ricky it's gonna be a while because there's a horde. Ha! Boozer, tell Ricky it's gonna be a while because there's a horde feeding ground right in our way.
Horde? You want me and Ricky to head out there? Come and help?
Nope, no, no! I've already learned the hard way. It's better to take them on alone. That way we don't pull them down on each other.
Yeah, okay.
Besides, I mean, Ricky says that, you're head of security now, right? So don't you gotta, I don't know, like, stick around camp, polish your badge, order people around, shit like that.
Yeah, right. I forgot to ask Mike for a badge. Anyway, now that Mike's gone, I know maybe they'll vote someone else in. Let me go back to pulling weeds.
Dude, not likely.
Wouldn't be no skin off of my nose. Well, let me know when you're ready. Ricky wants to get the show on the road. Boozer out.
Shit! No, it's a horde. It's a horde. I'm gonna have to clear this before Ricky can get in, or she's gonna pull them all down on us. Hey, Boozer, tell Ricky it's gonna be a while, because there's a horde feeding ground right in our way.
Horde? You want me and Ricky to head out there? Come and help?
Nope, no, no! I've already learned the hard way. It's better to take them on alone. That way we don't pull them down on each other.
Okay.
Besides, I mean, Ricky says that, you're head of security now, right? So don't you gotta, I don't know, like, stick around camp, polish your badge, order people around, shit like that.
Yeah, right. I forgot to ask Mike for a badge.
I... Anyway, now that Mike's gone, maybe they'll vote someone else in. Let me go back to pulling weeds.
Not likely.
There'll be no skin off my nose. Let me know
what you need. Oh, just a few more.
Thank you.
Is all of them. Jesus. Booze man. You there? It's clear. You can have Ricky bring the truck over.
Copy that. Hey, Deke. We got a surprise for you, brother.
Great. That's great. Can't wait. Deacon out.
I got a use for you.
runners!
Hey! My name, what the hell?
If I'm Ricky. Still can't ride a bike? But I can shift the hell out of these gears.
Wow. Pull it over there.
Alright.
Okay! Cool. That ought to be enough.
Alright, what's next?
Creosote. How ready are you when I'm ready?
Where the hell are we gonna get 100 gallons of creosote?
You don't wanna know.
Deke, I need to talk to you.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Militia.
Where?
You were saying something?
Boozer thinks they might be planning another attack, so he asked me to send you to take a look.
Goddamn militia.
Yeah, I got this.
Thank God. I'll let Boozer know. Ricky out.
Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Cope. Yeah, let me guess, you got a job for me. Okay. I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deacon out.
This.